So I hope you all have watched my first video of EBS today, and in that video I have explained you how to read the chapter. So in my first video, which was on 8th of April, I hope you all have watched that video also and you have completed all the work of previous week. So I hope you all have understood now how to read the chapter, and you all have understood the concept of the chapter, that is chapter number 2, My Family. Now today in this video, in my second video children, I am going to explain you about the notebook exercises. So today we are going to do only two notebook exercises. One is missing letters and B part will be fill in the blanks. Okay. But before starting, I would like to tell you all that please listen to this video very carefully, because I will be explaining each and every part of this exercise, and for reading and for learning also it will help you a lot. So please listen to it very carefully. Okay. So shall I start, children? Okay. So first of all, what you will do, you will turn to a new page, and on that new page you will write down today's date, that is 12/4/2021, and in the first line you will give the heading of lesson number 2, My Family. Is that clear? Now in the next line, second line, you will give the heading as part A, missing letters. Okay. Now children, what are missing letters? As you can see on the board, in exams also you will be getting these kinds of letters written, and in between there are some spaces given. Okay. And in that spaces we have to write the correct letter so that we can form a correct word. Okay. So let's get started. First word, BR-TH-R. So now children, you all must have understood that what is this word? This word is brother. Okay. So what is the spelling of brother? B-R-O. So here we will write O. Okay. Then T-H-E-R. This is the correct spelling of brother. B-R-O-T-H-E-R. Is that clear, children? Now, coming to the next part, that is F-T-H-R. Very easy. This is father. So, our correct spelling will be F-A-T-H-E-R. Father. Now, coming to the third word, N-C-L-E-R. Now, what is this word? Nuclear. Okay. You must have listened that I told you nuclear family. So, what is a nuclear family, children? Small family. So, this is nuclear. So, the correct spelling is N-U-C-L-E-A-R. Nuclear. Is that clear? Now, coming to the fourth word, that is G-R-N-D-P-A-R-N-D-S. So this is a big word, and what is this big word? Grandparents. Okay. So G-R-A-N-D, grand, P-A-R-E-N-T-S. I hope you all have understood these four words. First is brother, B-R-O-T-H-E-R, brother. Second is F-A-T-H-E-R, father. Then third is N-U-C-L-E-A-R, nuclear. And the fourth word is G-R-A-N-T, grand, P-A-R-E-N-T is parents, grandparents. Now coming to the fifth word, that is R-N-A-T-V-E-S. Now what is this word, children? Yes, correct. Relatives. R-E-L-A-T-I-V-E-S. So the correct spelling is R-E-L-A-T-I-V-E-S, relatives. Okay. Coming to the sixth word, dash N-C-L dash. So what is this word, children? Very easy. U-N-C-L-E, uncle. I hope you all are getting this. Now, seventh word, F-S-T-V-A. is the correct spelling of family, children? F-A-M-I-L-Y. So the correct spelling is this, family. Okay? Again, I am repeating from first to eighth words. Listen to it carefully. First word is brother. Spelling is B-R-O-T-H-E-R, brother. Second word is father. F-A-T-H-E-R, father. Third word is nuclear. N-U-C-L-E-A-R, nuclear. Then fourth word is grandparents. G-R-A-N-D, grand. P-A-R-E-N-T-S, parents. Then fifth word is relatives. R-E-L-A-T-I-V-E-S, relatives. Sixth word is uncle. U-N-C-L-E, uncle. Then seventh word is festivals. F-E-S-T-I-V-A-L-S, festivals. Okay? And the last eighth word is family. F-A-M-I-L-Y, family. So children, I hope you all have understood this first exercise of our first chapter, that is missing letters. I hope there is no confusion in any spelling and you all have understood how to pronounce these words. Now, so children, I hope you all have understood this. Now, coming to our second exercise, that is B part. And make sure that second exercise you will start from a new page. Each and every exercise will be starting from a new page. Okay. So first part missing letters on one page. Then second part, B part, that is a fill in the blanks on next new page. Okay. And remember that in EPS you will not write anything on the blank page. There are two pages in your copy, like one is blank page and the other is ruled page. So you will write in the ruled page only. So coming to this B part, fill in the blanks. Now in this, children, I will explain you all the fill in the blanks. So listen to it carefully. Let's get started. First one, small family is also called a dash family. Now children, small family ko humne ek aur name kya diya tha? You have done this in this missing letters also. What is a small family called? Nuclear family. So what is the spelling of nuclear? N-U-C-L-E-A-R, nuclear. So a small family is also called nuclear family, correct? Now coming to the second part, big family is also called dash family. Ab hum big family ko humne second name kya diya tha? You must have remember this. Big family is also called joint family. So the correct spelling is J-O-I-N-T, joint. So big family is also called joint family. Coming to the third one, we love our dash and care for them. We love our relatives and care for them. So the spelling of relatives, R-E-L-A-T-I-V-E-S, relatives. I hope you all are getting this. We love our relatives and care for them. Hum apne relatives ke bahut care karte hain aur unse bahut pyar karte hain. Now coming to the fourth part, our uncle's wife is our dash. Hamare jo uncle hote hain, unki wife ko hum kya bolte hain? Opposite of uncle is aunt. So A-U-N-T, aunt. Correct spelling is A-U-N-T, aunt. I hope you all have understood this. Now the last fill in the blank, my father's parents are my dash. Now children, aapke jo mummy papa hai, unke jo parents hai, wo aapke kaun hote hai? Grandparents. So what you will write here? G-R-A-N-D, grand. P-A-R-E-N-T-S, parents. So the correct word is grandparents. My father's parents are my grandparents. I hope you all have understood this. Once again, I'm repeating all the five fill in the blanks. Make sure that you listen to it carefully. First one, small family is also called nuclear family. N-U-C-L-E-A-R, nuclear. Then second is big family is also called joint family. J-O-I-N-T, joint. Then third one, we love our relatives and care for them. Spelling of relatives, R-E-L-A-T-I-V-E-S. Then fourth is our uncle's wife is our aunt, A-U-N-T, aunt. Then fifth is my father's parents are my grandparents, G-R-A-N-D, grand, P-A-R-E-N-T-S, parents. So that is all for today, children. I hope you all have understood both the exercises. Now, it's my humble request to you all, children, that please make sure that you complete this work on time and start learning also. Is that clear? So till my next video, children, bye bye, take care, stay at home and stay safe.